My name is Neil Visser, and I am a water quality sampler of the City of Vancouver. A typical sampling day, I can travel approximately 100 kilometers, taking 9 to 10 samples. And I can cover anywhere from Stanley Park over to Boundary Road. There are 53 water stations throughout the city, and they swivel open. That allows me access to a water tap inside that's running. I'm able to measure a number of physical properties, such as conductivity, pH, temperature. Those samples are then dropped off at lab at the end of the day and entered into a database.
My name is Preet Bao. I work in the Water Design Branch of Engineering Services. So our drinking water has a fantastic story. It starts off as rain or snowmelt and lands in one of three reservoirs protected and managed by Metro Vancouver, the Coquitlam, Capilano, and Seymour watersheds. At that point, the water is filtered or treated, and then it's sent down into the distribution systems within the different municipalities. We then have to monitor the water quality. We're looking at the numbers. We want to make sure the water quality is consistent, and we haven't done anything to compromise that drinking water that shows up at your tap.
Why I like this job? I like to give back to the City of Vancouver. It's the place I've chosen to live. And water is so important to me that I decided to go into the sampling of water and helping be part of that team that brings quality water to the City of Vancouver.
People don't get to appreciate the scope and the scale behind the scenes of people who are trying to make drinking water accessible and get it to your tap. It's one of the most basic needs, I think.
From the source to your tap, our water team is building a city we love.